the pumpkin show. Keep it going, keep it going.
And I'm coming you.
Yes, sir, the king of New York, the king of New York with the video gate. Get it all.
It's all fun and games and shit, but
because he has nobody to talk to, that's why.
Nah, Cupcake rattled him and they're going back and forth.
I don't know if she got his address.
Man, that's all. It's all games. Man, I'm just chilling.
I know what to do with that.
Hey, man, go on. That other guy, dude. You know, just go to somebody's house. I'm like, let that go, man. Just don't even talk to the cat. They don't know me. You know, I know it's easier said than done. When the ball's not there.
Anytime you want to know about what I can do or what you can do, just give me a call. I'll tell you.
What can we do?
Oh, the funniest thing.
You got any information on them?
No, just what we could do.
Oh, okay.
Wolfman, what's up, man?
Yes, Wolfman, because we know the nigga now. Like a bitch, you wanna go to the precinct, and the yacht, be doing all that, cause he's scared of an ass whooping, cause we know the nigga now.
I like that.
Yacht, be doing all that, cause he's scared.
Tempo, no doubt.
Of an ass whooping, cause we know the nigga now.
You have no idea the other day, I'm sorry, last night. That was not the problem, the fucking thing started acting funny. And you know, I was moving wires around. Really weird.
Hey, no, go to South 26, good, bad, no good, I'm gone.
Oh, Headphones on or like the external speaker. You hear yourself if you know, you hear yourself talking.
Yeah.
use and may use of them. I really can't hear Dum-Dum or CK tonight, so... I mean, I barely hear them, but I can't make out what they're saying.
Thank you.
don't let them hear anything. That's right. That's right. All right, meet you on that end. She called me upstairs, man. I want to do something.
It's 9 o'clock.
It's 9 o'clock. Yeah, I want to jump out of here. I got to want to do something. All right. All right, sure. I'll be going about an hour, man. I don't know if you're going to be done. I'll be catching down on that one. It's the no good on my side of town. I'm that quiet.
Thank you.
find the heartbreakers.
Except for my bumpers. which I didn't care about shining them up any too much. But yeah, I think I'm waiting for Barry over there at KDC Electronics to put in that VSM-29 module back for sale on eBay, and I'm gonna pick one of those up and turn the Delta Tune into the RF power and really drive my amplifier well with it.
Take short breaths, don't take deep breaths.
Alright, I will. No, but I was asked, everybody doing alright? Did the problem with 911 and Suave get resolved? Or is that still a conflict?
That you have to put a money caller to your head.
Oh, there's gonna be a part two. Nice, man. I can't wait for that. I try to listen for as long as possible, but it looks like they just need to get together somewhere at some McDonald's and give each other a big old bear hug and a big old manly, handshake. And, I know neither one of them want to get off the air. They both like talking on the radio. It seems like they've both been talking for a long time. And, I guess conflict does happen. And when you get personal like that, though, it's kind of rough to, it's kind of tough to, not say, hey, what the hell is your problem? Because it does feel a little intimate there, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, you gotta chill out there, man. Take it easy, just listen. That's how you learn a lot of stuff on Sesame Street here. This is called as the stomach turns.
He's a ham sandwich. No, but they're both good kids, though. You can hear it in their voice. They both got the best intentions. One is just looking to, not apologize. The other one's looking for an apology. And it's going to be a back and forth thing for until they come to an understanding. I hope they resolve it before matters get worse, though.
With brass knuckles. That's the way they're going to solve things down here.
Yeah, the problem is that I seem to not want to do that kind of stuff, because I don't know either of them, and they live too far. I probably spend more on the trip to them than it would cost me to eat at McDonald's right here. And, they're two grown men, and I hope they resolve it, before, shit just hits the fan. But it seems like they both got good intentions towards each other. They both got good insults. One just repeats himself, and one, just likes hearing his voice on the radio. And I think they're both, all right guys, They haven't insulted me the wrong way at all, I like their insults, it's kind of funny to, get that comic relief every once in a while.
You haven't been out here long enough. Wait till you're out to stay out here for about 2 years, then you'll get your dues.
You want more of it?
I hope so. They're both good kids, and they probably don't mean to mean each other any harm, but I guess the third party, it seems like it's the third party there that that's all ruffled up, and I imagine if I were a third party person too, and I'd be a little light on the loafers. Well, I don't think like a female, but, I imagine females are a little bit more sensitive, you know what I'm saying? And they are a little quicker to draw the gun than males are. So, the pressure from, your better half. They're telling you what to do react to some things. And of course, you don't want to, you know, cop the plea. But, you know, it's a mess, man. It sounds like a mess, and there's a lot of tension. And I don't like to hear them guys do that kind of stuff. I wish they'd all just get along.
Go to another channel if you don't want to hear it. Please.
Enough for it. Well said. That's all I have to say. Well said, man. 822 New York City, Queens with the wave.
Yeah, you see, that's the thing. I don't want to, you know, it's kind of sad when you got to hear a CB or go, you know what I'm saying? Losing their antenna or their right to their privileges to talk. And, you know, I'm pretty sure neither one of them want to do that to each other, you know, and I'm not sure how strongly each of them have their intended position, you know. But, you know, if to each his own, if he wants to talk crap to each other, you know, just as long as it stays simple, it's kind of sweet to see them, you know, back and forth like that.
You see, there's a pecking order on this channel that I don't think you quite understand. When you've been on for a week, you talk a little bit, you listen a lot. When you've been on for a year, you talk a little bit and listen a lot. When you've been on 20 years, you talk a little and you listen a little. When you've been on 30 years, you talk a lot. How long you been on?
I don't know how far or did the pecking order and stuff like that. I've never heard that pecking order stuff there, you know. I've always been told he who has the most transistors talks the talk. Because if you're being heard, you're being heard. Location, location, location. Aggravation is key to make somebody want to squeeze, you know, their fist tight. And usually there's a microphone in somebody's hand when they're squeezed. You know, there's so many sayings on it. I know that I'm in the middle of a war zone here, two sides, and that's great, you know. Bless you both. Bless everyone on the Manhattan side. Bless everyone out there in the Bay Ridge side. And, you know, I don't want to be the enforcer here, but by God, you know, I'm a force to be reckoned with. Now, how many agree?
You've been stepped on all the time. He who has the most transistors wins. You've been stepped on. We didn't hear what you said.
Have absolutely no power on whatsoever. I'm going to give him the big beat. Yep, we all cover you up. So, you know, you're not an enforcer. You could probably, if you want, be a referee. But that's about it, you know. Stop looking in the mirror when you key up.
All right, all right. I'll be a referee. I'll be a half of an enforcer. But, you know, when it comes to it, though, I'm pretty sure if I didn't want Manhattan to listen to Bay Ridge, they didn't have to listen to Bay Ridge. And if I didn't want Bay Ridge to listen to Manhattan, they didn't have to listen to Manhattan. Now, how many agree on that?
Don't blow yourself up. You ain't that important, kid. Why don't you do your best and see how far that gets you on this channel? People out here 40 years. You're a new Jack. Know your spot. And have some respect.
Bobcat, I gotta ask you though, were you really thinking about buying that $4,000 box over there at Delta Electronics, man? Are you really serious about getting that much power into your setup? Cause that's pretty serious stuff, man. You know, that's pretty serious power there, 10-4.
I believe. Thank you.
somebody throwing a carrier, that's why.
I guess they don't want to let Brooklyn talk to Staten Island. They took a page out of your book. So now you're put on standby. How does it feel?
I'm gonna stand by for a little bit. I gotta go clean up a mess downstairs. It's my kitchen duty today. So I gotta go do dishes and make myself happy before I go to bed. Clean the kitchen, wipe the table down, sweep a little bit. Probably pass the mop around the stove because we did some fried food today, and get that out of the way. So, Bobcat, I want to hear what you got to say about that big amplifier, man. Because you'd be hitting me with some numbers from Staten Island, and I haven't said what's up to Richie Rich in a while. I heard about that earlier, and he was having a small queue, so. And I didn't get the chance to grab the microphone at all. So, Richie Rich, if you're out there listening, man, 73's over there, man. I hope everything's going well for you over there, Richie Rich. I probably won't hear you over the mess if it's happening. But hopefully I'm getting through. I'm cutting it like a hot knife through butter. Yeah, 10-4.
Yeah, I don't drink anymore. I freeze it now and I eat it like a popsicle.
Yeah.
the crap out of my beetle.
Hello, that's three wheels on the ground.
When you say three wheels, what does that mean?
Somebody's calling you.
How about a 347? Where you at? How about a 347? Where you at?
He's on the hooch. What do you mean, where is he? He's still drinking from yesterday. Got a 48-hour drunk.
Pop that 10 o'clock.
I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital.
Ah!
fucking welfare plan. I'll find that out.
Bye. Bye.
excited. You biting-ass sucker MC motherfucker. Wasn't you on the other channel the other day? When you hear my shit, you try to sound like me? Stupid, going on fucking channel 19, they telling you you sound like shit. Kinda have to sound like you got a voice change, your old ass 1990 fucking echo machine and shit. You wash, man. You a old pervert ass freak.
Nigga punch you in the face, knock you the fuck out. trying to pass a bitch. That's why you a pedophile, you weak ass motherfucker. Trying to talk all calm and shit like that. You fucking little, you a faggot, girl. Hey, somebody stole your man, but somebody took you a long time ago. long shot. I ain't your brother. You ain't home yet, kid. Right now, you're trying to be patient, trying to fucking, patronizing this shit. You freak. Pervert ass motherfucker. You just don't know the meaning of no. No means no. You just don't understand that. I don't want to be your friend. I'm not talking to you. I don't want to be your friend. You don't understand that. You're a fucking freak. You're a stalker. You're a fucking stalker, yo. That's what you are. When somebody don't want to talk to you, you get rejected. You can't handle rejection. So you keep running your fucking mouth over and over and shit. Like somebody want to have a conversation with your fucking retarded freak ass. Thank you.
G. Original O.D.
Remember that God said. You still got the same.
There's the original drunk. Out here, who are you talking to?
Hell. Oh, let me tell you, the pedophiles.
It's like a ghost town out here. Who are you talking to?
Yeah. The rapists and the pedophiles. They're the ones.
Yeah, there's about 20 sandbaggers still on. Anybody know what an S.H. is?
You ain't Chuck E. Cheese. And you ain't got no little kids. Your kids are grown. And you ain't Chuck E. Cheese. Nah. You pedophile.
Bye.
Who's me? Who's out there? That's you, Eagle? Where you at? Brooklyn?
Oh, my God.
John and waves the midnight hand. The good night hand, not the midnight hand.
Okay, Annie, I'm on.